Let us have a good start. Everybody take it nice and easy at the start. Our drivers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, drivers. Modified A-Main number 2 going off at the sound of the tone. And here we go, A-Main number 2. Nice and easy, driver. Very nice, very nice. Qualifying order under the bridge they go. Perfect start. Down to Yokomo Street they go for lap number 1. Ronald Volker leading the field. Bruno Quayle in the 2 spot. Akio Sabu is in 2nd. Alexander Hagberg 3rd. Followed by Yannick Prupper right behind him. Oh no, Quayle catches the corner. Oh no, trouble for Quayle. Bruno out. There's Ronald Volker now with a little bit of breathing room. Akio Sabu is in 2nd. Alexander Hagberg followed by Yannick. Akio Sabu took the win in final number 1. Ronald Volker out front here in the 1.
Einmal aus der Spitzengruppe, das ist leider ausgefallen. Bruno Coelho aus Portugal, jetzt vorzeitig aus. Es führt die 1 Völker vor der Nummer 3, Sabu und der 4 Hackberg.
It is going to be Ronald Volker down to Yokomo Street. Here we go, 2nd spot, Akio Sabu, followed by Alexander Hagberg. Into the X-ray as they go, coming across the start finish line. 1:10 complete. It's Volker, Sabu, followed by Hagberg, Yannick, Fischer behind him, followed by Reinhardt, then Victor, Mika, and Marco. We've got 3 minutes and 40 seconds to go, 3:40 to go. It is Volker with an advantage of 7/10 over Akio Sabu. Coming onto the Yokomo straight is the white and blue Yokomo of Ronald Volker, defending ETS series champion, followed by Akio Sabu, driving the all-orange number 3, Tamiya, here from Japan. Through the switchback, still 7/10 of a second, last time by. Third spot is Hagberg. Hagberg in a green and white. Down to Yokomo straight he goes, followed by Yannick Prupper. Then behind him is going to be Fischer and Reinhardt. Fischer and Reinhardt taking advantage of that sale on yellow paint in the hobby shop. With 2 down, 3 to go. It is Volker, Sabu, followed by Hagberg, then Prupper. Fischer and Reinhardt. 2 down, 3 to go.
Der zweitplatzierte Akio Sabu bei den letzten Runden immer einige Hundertstel schneller als der Führende, kommt also langsam an den Führenden heran.
It is Ronald Volker, your leader. Akio Sabu closing up just a little bit. Down to Yokomo straight, they go. Through the X-ray, yes. Cross start finish line. 2 minutes and 35 seconds to go. Sabu a little bit sideways, but he gathers it up. Yannick Prupper about a straightaway back. Or Hagberg, rather, followed by Yannick. Then it's going to be Fischer, Reinhardt, followed by Wilk. Then Mikhail and Kaufman cross the start finish line. Advantage right now, 7/10 of a second. The song remains the same. It is still Volker and Sabu, half a straightaway apart with 2 minutes and 15 seconds to go.
So there is the Hälfte dieses Rennens vorbei. Wir sind in der zweiten Rennhälfte. Völker bleibt vorne, Sabu auf 2 und Hagberg ist dritter.
Volker and Sabu down a straightaway third spot. Still Hagberg. Hagberg about a straightaway lead over Prupper. Prupper about a straightaway lead over Fischer. We're at 3 down, 2 to go. More than halfway here in the A-Main number 2 of our modified division presented by Rd4. We're here at the ETS round number 4 and Mattsee, Austria. Second year making a trip here at the Fahrtraum Museum. It is modified A-2 with Volker and Sabu down to Yokomo straight. We got 1:40 to go. Third spot still Hagberg, followed by Prupper and Fischer.
Jetzt hat Völker etwas zugelegt und den Abstand zum zweiten auf 18 vergrößert. Und hier bleibt der Abstand schon einige Runden konstant.
1:25 to go, 1:25. It is Volker leading away. Sabu in second, Hagberg. Separation still the same. This time by Ronald, able to put a little bit more distance between him and Sabu. Separation 1.1 seconds. Into the X-ray as they go, coming across start finish line. 1:10 to go, 1:10 to go. Hagberg still holding it in third across the loop. Right behind him is Prupper and Fischer. It is Volker straightaway lead now over Sabu. As we hit the 1 minute mark, it's Volker, Sabu, Hagberg and Prupper.
So gehen wir also in die letzte Rennminute. Der deutsche Völker nach wie vor vorne vor Sabu und Hagberg. Unverändert.
We're at 45 seconds to go here in final number 2. It is Ronald Volker out front. It is a 1.5 advantage, followed by Hagberg and Prupper. Fischer into seven, and it's going to be Reinhardt. Victor Wilk right behind Reinhardt, followed by Orlowski. Behind him, Kaufman. It's Volker in control of this one with 30 seconds to go. Good battle here between former teammates here. Reinhardt, Wilk going at it. Onto the scoring loop. Through the switchbacks they go. Volker still out front. Over to Kirby goes Wilk. Wilk taking a look there. Nothing there. Orlowski right behind him. We're at 15 seconds to go. About a lap and a half left. Volker still in control. A straightaway lead over Cebu. The great battle here. Coming through the switchbacks. Four cars going at it with 7 seconds to go. Reinhardt and Victor Wilk racing to the line. Time is finished. Finish the lap you're on. As Volker brings it around. Tough luck in final number one. He takes the win in final number two. This one will be decided in our third final. Ronald Volker with a 2 win.